Hey, bro.
Yo, dude.
I just can't help it. I love Mr. Whoopi. So, have you been to Super Bowl?
As your soulmate, and your dietary habits will go Pacific too. People come to San Andreas to escape their past. We'll help you lose contact with friends and family fast. Janice, it's time to invent a new you.
Yo, man, I don't think they know. What you tell them what your name is?
My name is Easy, yeah, this is true. Keeping your attention is what I'm gonna do. Hardcore, yo, I can never.
This record right here is certain to take over the whole world. Can't be no other way. No other way, man. That record is hot.
Hold on. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me. Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, see, I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ, I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
All right, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Listen, man. When I was a kid, swimming off to Santa Maria, I once got a condom stuck to my face. Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I have a confession to make. I'm blind.
No shit!
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it. One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
On the hottest radio.
Is that a guy in the water? Get the son of a bitch! He's got to come up for air at some point!
Shit, must have been a seal.
Shit, over there! Some guy in the water! Where'd he go?
No one can hold their breath that long, man! There he is!
Thank you.
that a guy? Get the son of a bitch! He's got to come up for air at some point!
Shit, must have been a seal. I think I see something in the water.
Make it easy on yourself and run away.
Hey! Beach? Wanna fight prison stuff? Thank you.
enough of me.
Sup?
The cash is leaving Los Santos again.
Gonna have to let this one slide, man. Got too much shit on my plate.
Rappy,
bitch, huh? Woozy, my man.
CJ, you caught me on my way out.
Business?
This is the big one. This is the one that is going to seal my place in the Red Gecko Tong. But something's come up, and I got to sort things out myself. Excuse me. Little Lion, what's the news? Damn. Why today of all days? Okay, shit. Take Guppy and go check it out.
Trouble?
The Da Nang boys are arriving today on a container ship. Little Lion's gone to check it out. I really gotta go, too.
Hey, man, look. Don't even trip. I'ma handle this for you, all right?
Thanks, my friend. Your help and friendship has been invaluable to me.
Thanks, man. What are the other guys?
Oh, they're getting a helicopter to do a couple of flybys of the ship. Look, if everything goes well, I'll call you in a week or so and invite you to my new spot.
Lost everything but my blade.
Can you see any survivors? No, nobody getting out of that alive.
Yeah.
You enjoying yourself? You should get the fuck out of here. Now you better shut up.
Keep it down! You wanna bring the snakehead down here?
Not long until we're drinking cola in the free West, eh? Hey, who the fuck are you?
I come to you!
Welcome to America! Now you enjoying this, asshole?
Please! The snakehead tricked us! We're prisoners! Please help us escape! The snakehead is up on the bridge!
You bastard shitface!
Enough! We settle this here! Drunken pumpkin stance!
You have it now? You think I got issues?
Yeah.
Where I put it? Where the hell did I put it? Shit.
Hey, Holmes, you okay?
Yeah, Woozy left a message to say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meat and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey, homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key. I was thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you think?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes. Here, take mine.
Where'd you get that?
Same place about my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Dog has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like the clock when I tick and I talk. But never off all the zones till you break the dawn. See you when BTON in the city they call Long Beach. Put the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better like this.
Man, I've been looking around. It seems like a lot of y'all on these rocks out here on the streets, man. Too many of you fools that got you by the balls. So come on, y'all, man. Get it together, man. Where's your heart at? We keep it going all night long here on Radio Los Santos. Of course, it's nonstop. The music will never stop. It just keeps rolling on, man. West Coast forever. You know what I'm saying? It's the way we're doing it. Radio Los Santos. Keep it locked.
Out of the way.
Jizzy doesn't want to be disturbed.
Even though the streets are bumpy, lights burned out, dope fiends got a pipe in their mouth. Old school words not doing right, every day's the same, it's the same night. I wouldn't shoot you, bro, but I'd shoot that fool. Lay me close and try to tell you.
I know I'm wrong, fool!
Ain't getting in.
Don't hit that dial, fool. Not when I'm about to play a record like this one. It's only on Radio Los Santos. NWA, always in the sun.
me some room. Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice at me,
asshole. Shut up, bitch. You funky ass.
What a dick.
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit. I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like, hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling, yay pushing, piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
Caesar.
Hey, dude, what's up?
I need you to meet me at Pier 69. We gonna take down the Loco City.
Okay, homes. You need some backup?
Nah, man. I got it covered. Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
Hey, Holmes, I'm up here. Go around the back.
Hey, man.
Nice job getting that phone message. What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
T-Bone security got here real early. They got men on the roofs watching over the pier. Hey, okay. Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Shit, they heading up to the roof.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take our T-bones men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open. Shit, they walked right into it. One of those triad boys is down. Hey, there's still some on the left, CJ.
Man, my bussing was tight.
Here comes T-Bone.
And here's that snake rider. Look at that fool, hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals. Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Chopper inbound!
That's gotta be Torino. Oh shit, he'll see the bodies on the rooftops.
It's too late, man, he's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke grenades? So much for a surprise. Come on, we gotta take these fools right now.
Mendez, I see you, Rifa, motherfucker!
Hey, Ryder, Shermhead asshole. Where you think you going?
Can't stop me.
He's in it for those boats!
Don't worry about it, I got this.
It's nothing personal, I'm just a criminal.
At least I can still walk the streets.
I bite like an animal.
What do you plan to do with me? Up yours, mister.
What am I supposed to do?
Ah!
Woozy, I've got some information for you.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
In Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something.
You're a fucking hero down in that list. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little lasso tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute.
Get out!
Oh.
Hey, man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
So, y'all be careful with your...
Hey, some local bastard is blasting on our homeboys! Get out there and kill the fool!
What the fuck is he doing?
Me to shoot you as well.
This.